Hello, I am Anne Wyllie, Principal Investigator of the Yale School of Public Health team that developed SalivaDirect, an open-source PCR test for SARS-CoV-2. Thank you, President Biden, for championing greater global commitments both to rapidly end the current pandemic and to fortify nations against future biological threats. We've worked tirelessly to build usership of SalivaDirect, a new public health paradigm which provides effective, affordable SARS-CoV-2 testing capacity to our communities in need, helping them to safely reopen. We designed SalivaDirect to be low cost, as low as $1 per test, by making an open source protocol which utilizes readily available materials from numerous suppliers. Our testing solution provides flexibility and helps support our global supply chains. For patients, saliva can be easily self-collected without the need of healthcare workers. For labs, our protocol is streamlined. Labs readily produce same-day results, some in less than 3 hours. With support from the Rockefeller Foundation, FAST grants, the NBA, and the NIH, we continue to optimize SalivaDirect, which is available under the FDA's Emergency Use Authorization Act. Thanks to innovative FDA leadership, Yale can extend its authorization to other labs, and we've deployed SalivaDirect at more than 140 laboratory sites in the US. We also work internationally, advising ministries of health on use of saliva for accessible SARS-CoV-2 detection. Importantly, our protocol is freely available to labs. We do not charge fees for its use. Today, I am honored to fully commit our team to helping end the COVID-19 testing gap in America and worldwide. SalivaDirect commits to the continued designation of qualified labs that seek to test under our emergency use authorization. SalivaDirect commits to ongoing regulatory stewardship of our EUA. SalivaDirect commits to supporting communities around the world in need of sustainable COVID-19 diagnostic and surveillance test options to help save lives now. Thank you.